Hello everybody, this is Wesker Tribe and we're back on Alien Isolations. Last time I got caught by an alien. Weren't fun. I'll do this code again as well, I love it, and it's different. Oh, this one's a bit you know what, if I move it, should reset it, there we go. That's easier.
You're there. That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Yeah, in his computer. Wonder if it changes.
Have you found the passcode?
No, it doesn't.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that key card.
Hopefully he goes like he did last time. Really? There's doors right there. AB26. I'm meant to get in up. Holding X. Jesus, man. Oh, look at that, it's right in front of me. I thought it'd be coming through the other door. Okay, he's come back in, so if I was to get out then he would have got me. And oh, really, do you have to push it that loud? Is he coming back? Yep. Oh, this is fair. Is that my right again?
Okay. Morley.
So, A.B. Morley, I'm looking for. Dr. Morley, Dr. Morley. There's three of them? Wait a minute. AB26. Oh. And he's still exploring around and he's gonna get me. Boop. Oh no no no. What I should have done, I should have threw the noisemaker down the corridor. Because now he's not backing off. Just doing bloody loops around me. He's close. This is the worst room I could have ever thought of going in. Crap. All the next. Behind me, great. Oh gosh, that was close. Just strolling up and down. Oh God, he's behind me now. What am I supposed to grab? I'm not getting nowhere. I hate how she opens up. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, well, where are these guys at? That does seriously happen. Okay, was it let me out here again? I don't want to be in a room like this again. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna have to end it here, guys.